The ability to grow food for oneself hasn't seemed an important life skill for most of us, but the lockdown as a result of COVID-19 changes that. For many of us isolated at home, it has become increasingly difficult to get safe access to fresh vegetables. Given the uncertainty around how long restrictions may last and how it will impact our food supplies over the next couple of months, it seems prudent to try growing at least some of the vegetables we need regularly. This requires access to sunny spaces in your apartment, like balconies, terraces, grill boxes, or windowsills. We are planning a series of experiential events and conversations called Anyone Can Grow on growing food at home. Join Green Essentials for our first AMA session in collaboration with HasGeek this Thursday, 9th April, between 4:30 p.m. and 6 p.m. In this online-only Ask Me Anything session over Zoom, we'll begin by showing how you can quickly get started on a kitchen garden given the current constraints, where you can't just go out and buy gardening inputs, seeds, soils, pots, etc. Using things available in and around your home, we'll show you how to set up a container garden to grow food. We'll go over methods of sowing, transplanting, and caring for your garden. And finally, how and when to harvest when your veggies are ready. This will be followed by us answering any additional questions you may have. You can sign up for this free session at hasgeek.com.